2022? That was last year. Yeah, I just got around to editing all my vlogs, so this is actually the first part of a three-part trilogy that you're going to see. This is the summer vlog from 2022, then tomorrow you're going to see the fall 2022 vlog, and then the trilogy will wrap around with a big finale for this year's 2023 vacation vlog, so enjoy it while it all comes out. It's our yearly vlog where I get to do a meetup with all my friends from the MC Survivor community. Who's coming this year? Myself, Shipley, JP, Miller, Kyle, Tim. Tim's never seen us before, or at least hasn't come to the States because COVID has stopped him for the past 2 years. We get to finally meet him now. Landslide's coming. And of course, Jerry and Sooner. Sooner's also a new addition, and I can't wait to meet him. This vlog's gonna be a little different though because we'll be in Baltimore in 2 days from now, but these next 2 days are going to be a fun time. This is basically my vacation 2022 vlog, and my vacation starts with doing a little raving at Marshmello in Brooklyn. Shipley, or Kid Moto, actually agreed to come along and rave with me tonight, and then tomorrow I will be having a 24th birthday brunch with all of my friends, from all of my in-real life friends, and also my online friends, because JP and Shipley are gonna be there. So yeah, let's make our way to New York and do a little raving.
Hello! Hello!
Welcome to the vlog, Lori!
Cheers!
So happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Chris!
Woo!
Yes!
Oh. Epilepsy warning, skip if you need to.
Last night was really fun. Today, I'll be meeting up with my in real life friends and Shipley and JP to have a birthday brunch, a 24th birthday brunch. Just to have different friend groups here, like my high school friends, my Baltimore boys, my Rags, and my Rave fam.
Right there.
I just want to say thank you all for showing up.
Happy birthday, Chris!
Happy birthday, Chris!
Happy birthday, Chris!
You think we can get the wait?
But
team interview. How do you feel?
I feel great.
All right. Two more rounds, please.
No.
You know what that is? All right, now it's time for the fun part of the meetup where I get to meet everyone from MC Survivor for the next 7 days. Hello, 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 hello.
Chris.
Hi.
Aww. Chris, you're so small.
I hate you.
Imported Italian velvet couch.
Yo.
Custom made.
Wow. We're maybe gonna watch the premiere of season 9 this week.
Ahead of schedule.
So
this is the wine tasting room.
What the heck?
Yeah, so we've got like tasting room.
We're out here feasting, first day already. Mm-hmm. You know how it is, we have the veal parmesan, the pappardelle bolognese, as Chris likes to say.
Shut up.
Pappardelle.
I'm already fat as fuck, and we're about to like gain so much weight on this
show. I will definitely finish that.
Yeah, that's pretty
good. I'm not really that hungry right now, but I will finish that.
Shipley and I went to go pick up Tim from his train.
And then I missed my flight. And then I called Millan and I took a taxi to New York.
Well, dude, baby. Keep America great.
You're here.
Sweet ass!
Oh, it's hard. It's actually hard.
Tim is getting major secondhand embarrassment right now.
I give up on the cheese.
Oh, we got it.
There's still more.
I've been here for like 24 hours.
This isn't the weirdest thing I've seen.
I left my wife and kid at
for this.
Yeah. Carson's here.
Yeah.
Hey, Carson.
What's up? He's made it.
All right.
Jerry also arrived.
Hello, friend.
Hi, Jerry.
Oh, fuck you first. All right.
There he is.
We picked up sooner. Keep in mind, this is the first time we've ever met him in real life.
Let me show that. Show it. It took my work stuff out. You gonna put it on?
Christian Remolato.
Safety first.
Sorry,
safety
I had to bleep first. That out.
Safety first.
Safety first.
I look like a fucking fool out here with a tourist shirt. I look like a fucking, I got yelled at by United.
What's up?
See?
Hey, what's up?
He's real.
Bring it in, brother.
He is real.
You're taller than I imagine.
Y'all have guys shop. Y'all have matching shirts too.
Yeah, he's real.
What's up? Hey,
what's up? Yeah. You guys wrong.
Aww.
Wow.
The gang's all here. So.
I fucking hate you.
I give them this.
Cheers.
Shipley had us all try Maryland oyster shooters.
I like that.
See? You all were so, you in particular.
Yeah,
you were like shaking over here when you saw it.
See, it's like snot. If you're eating snot.
Okay.
This piece of shit is going through the toilet 3 times. I don't know. This fuck.
Yeah, he said.
Yeah, he had half of a glass and he was already.
Half a glass and he would, like, Shipley would say something and he would be like,
What do you do?
That's what we do.
Yeah.
That's what we do.
It's like leaning in.
Yeah.
He's fucked.
He's fucked up. Chris, I'm talking to you. Editor Chris.
You're gonna see this.
I'd scream.
Do.com.
So Shipley has a surround sound system in the entire house, and soon are connected to all the speakers.
Hello?
Would you like to explain yourself?
Ambient noise. I like to have some ambient noise.
Uh-huh.
In this case, it's microwave sound for 10 hours.
So you gotta play it through the whole house.
I can play it through the whole house. It's like, here, wait, I can do that. I'm connecting to everything right now.
You're connecting to every fucking speaker? We're not gonna sleep tonight, asshole.
Air conditioner ambient noise.
Yo, this is so fucking stupid. This is so fucking stupid. I'm fucking changing the Wi-Fi, guys.
Good night.
Yeah, we have a present for you. We have a present.
What is this? Oh shit! Oh shit!
You got something for us?
Oh shit! Get away from me! Let one out, Miller.
Let one out.
Oh, he farted.
Did you let it out?
Oh, no.
I have such a headache right now.
Good night, Sooner.
I like this shit.
Yeah, it's an ab workout.
SpongeBob, me boy. I've been covered in Old Bay, and I'm about to be eaten.
As you can tell, we're having a crab feast today.
Welcome to Jackass.
Oh, yeah.
Did that go?
Yes.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What did you just say?
How's your bagel?
So
tasty.
Yeah. We're at a bagel shop. Everyone else orders coffee. Chris is like, I gotta go get me coffee.
Not the bagel shop.
Not the bagel shop coffee, though. I gotta go all the way over there to get Starbucks.
Starbucks.
So I hope it was worth it.
You're a white teenager.
Like, we knew that.
How do you differentiate
making a noodle?
It's amazing. It's definitely
barbecue I've had.
What?
A tortilla basically be a sliced up noodle.
No. What?
Isn't it made the same?
No.
Any kind of noodle. First thing you're gonna do.
No, but there's not any kind of noodle.
Okay, American noodles. What you're gonna do is you're gonna do a flour.
Got you there.
Got you.
You're gonna get a cup of flour right in the middle.
Okay, stop. What you are describing is making pasta.
Right.
That's not a noodle. A noodle is Asian. Spaghetti is Italian, European.
Okay.
That's two very different
things. I thought, okay, pasta
and you cannot make a fucking quesadilla. Pasta, though. No.
In 1 mile.
Turn right.
I just can't believe you sat down and recorded that.
Yeah, I like how you actually have time to do this.
In a quarter of a mile. Turn right.
The N-word.
the motherfucking N-word was said in this song, and Chris listens to it?
That's it. Cancel him. Get him off the air.
What they mean?
What they mean?
The numbers
Mason.
What they mean? JP's here.
Happy birthday, Shipley!
Cheers!
Sinner, I'm gonna be honest, or not honest, but the term is cross, not cross-faded.
It's different.
We say cross.
Got him.
Yeah. It is his birthday. It's his birthday today, so let's see what we got. Happy Father's Day.
We could do one like this.
Uh-huh.
Or dad.
Dad.
Oh, it's a golfing club.
Oh, he does golf.
Oh, we gotta do that
he
one.
He does
that's
golf.
That's the one.
Happy birthday, dear Shipley. Dad, happy birthday to you.
Dad.
I think we're done with sports day. So we'll probably head back to the house, watch the premiere of season 9, private viewing, because the rest of the season isn't even edited yet.
Sorry, what were you saying?
I said what I said.
Miller!
We are watching season 9, episode 1, the premiere, before the public release. Tim's in the season, so we get to watch him. And yeah, let's have a little fun with it.
Yeah!
This is my second chance at a second chance.
Oh! Oh! Yeah! They're back to finish what they started and go for the win this time around.
I
think I've still got it. What is it?
Will AKS take out Tim?
Tim, you are start streaking.
Bro, your cameraman is holding a block.
Tim, you got beat by
Did you watch his video on how
you got beat by a one-timer?
Tim is Superman in a fat suit.
I recognize Creed. Creed is an awesome guy. He's like one of the social people in the tribe. Somebody that I can feel like I can get along with.
Just say, do you have time to get this?
Yes!
So I'm back just to cause chaos, you know?
This is
I'm
the goat. Yeah, you got voted off first.
I'm back, baby.
I'm gonna get the call going. It's us seven and that's it. This is the final
thing. True.
I'll just remind you.
Let's go.
Weird, I think I've seen these three in a call together.
Yeah, no.
Something's just
hello.
I'm looking for the idol.
This is onion.
I'm looking for the idol.
You would be able to walk on trees in real life.
Yeah, dude.
I think we just vibe together really well.
Oh no.
Alright, so here's the clue. Around your camp are places for woodcutters, plenty of places to hide under lumber, crafting tables, barrels, fire pits, and a wood. Underneath, what could they include?
I think it's eyes, hands.
This is my boy.
So, if we lose the first challenge, I think it's a consensus that he's the boat.
That's toxic.
Nope.
Oh my god.
We get to watch you guys
fuck this up.
What? Corkhanger and Andrew Gallagher doing the puzzle?
That is.
Okay, look, he's just making it up.
Hey, where's he going?
Where's he going, honey?
What did you say? What?
Okay, so I'm already taking a big risk in my game by stepping up to be a leader.
I feel like that's
part of my fault because like I put her on there.
That's partially my fault because I put these stupid girls. If I could have done every position, I would have won the chat.
Face.
Jonas seems like to be. He definitely seems to like have chosen himself to be the IGO of the camp.
The IGO.
He's a content creator.
Just through the IGO.
Yeah.
Pigeon. You were on the part that only required one person.
You seem to have a little trouble pressing the W key in a single direction.
We'll definitely take full responsibility for the hell that happened in that challenge.
This Jonas kid, man, he's gonna start getting on my nerves, bro.
Oh! Whoa!
First person voted out of my
Fuck! Oh, man!
I was the idol?
Wow!
That was good. It wasn't Legal, but it was good.
Alright, good. I'm glad. Did you enjoy it?
More to them.
Welcome to the Hot Ones Challenge. This is a very special moment for all of us here. We've been looking forward to this for a while. The rules are very simple. I've prepared a series of questions, both group and individually, for all of you. Everyone will be eating all 10 wings. And we'll be moving through the different sauces here. Miller, you have a reputation on these trips dating all the way back to really the first time you were featured in a vlog as a big foodie. Since you've been going on these trips, what is the best meal you've had over the years?
Orlando 2019 meetup, when we went to Disney Springs, there was this hot dog stand. And it had this hot dog, and it was like a stand for hot dogs.
Tim, you are visiting America for the first time, for the most part.
Yeah.
What has been the biggest culture shock? One singular thing, and is it a...
Size. Everything. Size. Everything's bigger, except the people. Exactly. I've seen it. No, everything's just bigger.
What's something you do to unwind or whatever? God. Do you still like My Little Pony or something? Like, what is your guilty pleasure?
I really liked the ABC hit show Desperate Housewives. Now, like, for a year straight, I was just watching Desperate Housewives season after season. Like, you have Lynette, you have Bree. You have Susan. Yeah. Susan's husband.
What's Susan's husband's name?
Mike. He died.
No, spoiler!
He dies. He gets...
Oh, shit.
it's kind of bad.
JP, what is a... We are hot now. We are getting hot. I'm feeling it.
That's a nice burn.
What is your Survivor hot take that you will die on?
I think Thailand is a really good season that people just hate on.
What?
Needlessly. I love the art direction of it. I think it's really unique. It's like regal. I like seasons where the strategy is a lot slower, to be honest, just because you kind of see the people that...
Something's happening to me.
I just wanted to take a second. Chris, you have had a lot of talk of retirement.
Yeah.
Over the last couple years. Like, what is keeping you returning? Why do we keep having these public announcements that you're done and then you come back?
Yo, Keith.
I don't say that, like, I'm done forever. I just say I'm done for now. If I want to come back, I'll come back. What keeps me coming back, I guess, is the fact that, like, getting to meet new people through the casting process and seeing how the game has legitimately evolved, because now we're adding more twists into the game and more themes and stuff like that. Like, in Season 9, you're going to see a lot of new advantages that, like, we haven't thrown into the game, just to see what happens when we throw them into the mix. And I think it changes the game up in a way that, like, keeps it interesting after 9 seasons.
Carson, why don't you tell us about another moment in your life that sticks out as when you felt like you were outside of your comfort zone?
I'm the type of guy that, like, I like to try things at least once, like, no matter what it is, hot sauce, whatever. Like, I'll try anything once.
I'm sorry, everyone. I gotta go.
Oh my god. This is awful.
This is awful.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh.
That is really bad.
Oh, fuck. Alright.
Oh, so
hot.
Alright.
Oh. Let's reset.
It's not
as bad as the last one.
We're
gonna go one at a
time.
But we also didn't
fucking drink.
Yeah, I know.
Not drink.
This one's chilled.
Hey, we're drinking this one?
Yeah, you're good.
I'm putting a dab on this.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Just a dab?
Stay over there. I'm good. I'm good.
No, please, 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 please. I can't do this now.
Don't do anything like that.
Wait, did you do this?
What?
Walk away. Walk away.
Can we get a screen out of here?
Can we get a confession?
Oh, fuck! God damn it!
I'm honestly... Oh, is it a gas?
It burns my teeth! My teeth are burning!
Oh, shit!
Will we make it through all the hot one sauces? Find out when the full interview releases.
So today's Sunday, it's the last day. People are now leaving and heading home for now, so... Yeah, it's time to say goodbye to everyone. Bye, Kyle.
You're leaving. Bye. Good seeing you.
Good seeing you. Get home safe, all right?
I will. Hey, same time next year.
Yeah.
Love you, buddy.
Chris.
Bye.
Get home safe.
I thought we weren't going to the Lego store.
I was promised the Lego store.
You just promised the Lego
Mom,
store.
Mom! JP got to go to the Lego store. I get to go.
Chris, when you see this tomorrow morning, I just want to let you know I'm sorry. I just lost an odds are with Sooner to snap the shit out of
Hey, can you pan the camera over to me?
That's him.
So I'm Miller, and this is the Chris Snap Challenge.
I'm pushing P.
Oh, oh, fuck you! What the fuck?
Is your head okay?
You okay?